From the best bang for your buck gaming rigs to the top of the line break your bank gaming rigs. Join me in this video as we take a look at the best gaming computers of 2021. So be sure to watch this video till the very end. When looking for a good computer, you have to consider both your budget and the performance of the PC you're getting. In that regard, performance is considered to be the most important factor in any PC. The CPU, as well as the GPU, are the two most important pieces on your PC, since they are what's going to give you the performance you desire. But that also means that they could easily cost over thousands of dollars. With that in mind, let's start off with one of the more affordable ones, but don't let the cheaper price tag fool you. So pay attention, because you don't want to miss out on this next bit. The Dell G5 Gaming Desktop is easily one of the most budget-friendly gaming PCs that you can find on the market. You can buy this PC for approximately $600. Yeah, you heard that right, folks. $600 for this solid and reliable gaming PC. The Dell G5 is a pre-built gaming PC. However, that doesn't mean that its performance is going to be any weaker than a custom-built PC. This system is designed with the most performance that you could ever get, considering its price. Not only that, but the G5 also has a super compact design, making it easy to place in your gaming area. There shouldn't be any issues at all whether it be placed on top of your desk or under it. The only problem that the G5 has, and it's not even that much of a problem if you're buying it for its performance, is that it has a pre-configured 512GB storage space on the SSD. Oh, we'd also like to add that not everyone might be able to appreciate the geometric design on the PC's front panel. If you plan on getting the Dell G5, then you'll be surprised by how reliable its performance can be. This affordable gaming PC can deliver a reliable full HD, 60 frames per second output on almost any competitive gaming title. If you enjoy playing games such as League of Legends, Valorant, and even CSGO, then there shouldn't be any worries at all regarding the performance. It's also a nice touch on how the Dell G5 also has a reliable and fast processor, making it easier to work with, especially if you like to run multiple programs while you do your work. We've already talked about this earlier, but we'd like to add that the Dell G5 not only has an amazing compact case, but it also has pre-installed LED lighting on the side window. Aside from making it look more aesthetically pleasing, the LED lighting should also help make it easier for you to look into the case. Why, you ask? Well, it's simple. Being able to have a constant eye on your gaming rig will help you avoid any potential accidents. Imagine having a completely dark or closed-off PC case. Wouldn't that make it a complete hassle just to take a look inside and check if everything's all in order? On that note, you wouldn't exactly need to be constantly checking on your PC, as long as you regularly clean and maintain it. But the LED lights are definitely a nice touch if you think on it long enough. The next one we have on the list is slightly more taxing in terms of budget, and I mean this quite literally. That's because the next gaming PC we have is going to be the Alienware Aurora R10 Ryzen Edition. This gaming PC is pretty much a pre-built PC, however. It can also be referred to as a custom-built one. This somewhat of a gray area gaming PC gives you the option to cheap for a solid $800, or you could also go broke at a whopping $3,629. So why is there a spectrum of prices with this PC? Well, it may come as a shock to you, but the Aurora R10 Ryzen Edition is a pre-built PC that gives you a wide array of options in terms of swapping out the pre-arranged components. And that's why we put this PC in the middle ground, since you, the buyer, have all the time and the power to decide on which PC components you want to be installed on it. First of all, the Aurora R10 mainly features an AMD Ryzen 9 3950X processor, which is not only decently priced, but it also has amazing performance potential. This processor allows you to go broke when it comes to the GPU options, since the processor itself won't bottleneck the potential that the more expensive GPUs have. With that in mind, the Aurora R10 is definitely ready for high refresh, 1440 resolution, or even 60 frames per second, 40K gaming rigs. Another thing we'd like to add is that the Aurora R10 also has a stunning PC case that has very modern and futuristic aesthetics. It's also worth mentioning that the internal design of the case allows for convenient, tool-less access into the internal layout. The final gaming PC we have for you is another pre-built PC, but this pre-built PC is unlike any other. That's because the Corsair Vengeance i7-200 is a monster of a gaming PC. The Vengeance i7-200 can be bought for the price of about a solid $3,300. Not only is it expensive, but it also has the performance to show for it. Since the Vengeance i7-200 is expensive, it's not at all surprising that it features the Intel Core i9-10850K, a 10-core Intel processor that absolutely demolishes any highly performance-demanding game that you can think about. The i7-200 is considered to be expensive. However, that doesn't mean that it's cheating you out of its price and branding. It's also worth mentioning that this gaming PC case is not only durable, but it also has an insane and aesthetically pleasing look to it, making it very easily the main focus of your gaming rig showcase. It also has a lot of pre-installed RGB lighting, as well as an easy-to-configure lighting program, which ensures that you get the best lighting for the price you pay for. Oh, and did we forget to mention that the gaming case houses a GeForce RTX 3080? Well, I guess we did, because the i7-200 also features a GeForce RTX 3080, making it easy for you to unleash all your gaming fury, whether you're playing Doom Eternal on high video settings, or even any of the games featured on the Assassin's Creed installments and Final Fantasy installments. Gaming on 4K has never been this easy, so if you have the money for it, we highly recommend getting this monster of a gaming PC for your next gaming rig. So what are your thoughts? Did you think that the Dell G5's performance off-balances its extremely cheap price? Or do you think you would rather splurge and get the Corsair Vengeance i7-200? Or would you rather get a mid-tier gaming PC, like the Aurora R10? If so, give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and ring the notification bell for future uploads. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. This has been Gametology.